today the Lord has made. Amen.
That's right. Together and lift God's name up high.